Every day is a journey of knowledge in my position. So it's not like you just have a full day without getting a new information. IT risk management is mostly about identifying risk for the IT solutions, IT assets, and all the perspectives that is concerning with the IT, starting from the identification till you end the cycle of risk. What makes this job interesting is the value of the knowledge that you're getting on a daily basis, and also the aspects that you are part of it, not just with the from the risk management side, but also you get to know more other aspects, like, for example, let's say privacy or let's say fraud detection. From my position, I get to know more knowledge day by day, and it's really a very wealthy place to get to know much more. In your daily job, you're making an impact. You're securing banking for your customers, so that's why you're making an impact. My name is Ibrahim. I work as risk manager in Rabobank.